Welcome back, Base with Gary fans, or family, or whatever y'all want to call it. I'm back again with the Nissan. No, I couldn't stop with it once I started. So today, I'm going to show y'all how it sounds now. I lost my door speakers. I don't know what, how, or how it happened, but I lost my door speakers. So I had to hook up an amplifier to my door speakers to make it play once again. It might be because the radio is old. The radio is almost 8 years old. So, you know, I'm going to show y'all what's going on with this. And we got a whole bunch of packages coming in for the Shush Show. Final build. Y'all need to watch it now. Y'all need to come on and y'all need to join the group with us now. This is Base with Gary. Like, comment, and subscribe. Also not responsible for the copyright in this. But today we're going to show y'all how it looks. Well, like y'all know, Base with Gary fans, the base truck is always junky. I'm always working on it. I'm always working on something. But let's get this open and let's show y'all what's going on. So today, like I said, truck junky. We got the Crescendo 5500 down there. Y'all see it? Got, like I said, it's junky. This red wire ahead is new now. That's for our highs amp. Oh, we also, I'm saying we, but it's me, shifted the box over some so it can sit in here flush and don't be beating on the back window all the time. You know what I'm saying? Right now, the speakers are nice and warm. So let's look at the other side. I got it open already. Base with Gary fans, y'all know we on Facebook. Light them up. Go check us out. Or go check me out on there. I do a lot of funful stuff, a lot of jokey stuff. See, look at that. What'd I tell you? Base with Gary truck is always dirty. Turn around. Let's move this hat out the way. We got to move this box out the way. It's always junky in here. So let's see. Look at that. We put a new. It's not new, but it's used. We're going to get another one to update it. There go the highs amp. That's playing all the doors. I'm gonna turn the bass off so y'all can hear how the truck sound. So let's set this up so it can stand up. I ain't got my camera person with me, so we just gonna have to do what we gotta do. You know what I'm saying? So gotta see the truck. There you go. All right, so let's get it popping. Turn off the bass. I done broke one of the doors, please. Gotta get some more. This door here sounds horrible. Just tore it up.
Inside here, a lot better. We play at the same pumps, flip through the same stations, and slow down for the same curves, run around with the same crowds. We just needed some time. She could get over her life, I'd get over mine. Thought I would be fine, but maybe not. I knew she'd find a way to get over me, but I never thought she would get somebody. I know my business is how it goes.
It sounds real distorted, but it gotta be tuned. Nothing inside this truck is never tuned. Let's restart it. Put some bass behind it. We're going to restart it. This door over here on the driver's side is busted. So let's turn the bass back on. You know, on Bass with Gary, y'all going to hear all different type of songs. So don't criticize on the songs. They all got bass. They all decaf. That's just stuff that I listen to. We're going to restart that track. They go to voltmeter for the 2 amp. Well, for the big amp, really. It's sitting at 13.8. And we got another one right there, but you can't see it. That one's sitting at 14.6. That's without idling the truck or anything like that. So let's get this started. This door here, for some reason, is not playing. But we're gonna fix that today. Close that door. I don't know why it's not why it's doing that, but I think that's a factory speaker. We're gonna change it out, put new ones in there. She needs real life, side beam, that white Maxim with the sticker on the back. I didn't see her. We play at the same pumps, flip through the same stations, and slow down for the same curves, run around the same crowd. We just needed some time. She could get over her life, and I'd get over mine. Thought I would be fine, but maybe not. I knew she'd find a way to get over me, but I never thought she would get me. I know, I guess this is how it goes when you bring up in a small town. I see how it feels when you're on the show. We don't got all that rattle in the back window no more, neither. But it still got that flex to it. Look at this. Let's see if we can get it on cam. Let's see if we can find one more. I know this next song probably won't, but I'm not gonna try it. With Gary, come join the group, come join everything that's going on. We're gonna do an unboxing video on everything that's going on, all the new stuff that's coming for the Tahoe. Should be here next week probably. We got another sub coming in, so that'll be sub number two. of the three that need to be in the truck. Hopefully we can have it up and playing real soon, but you know, it is what it is. Gotta live a day-to-day life, gotta take care of other things, but we're gonna have that truck up and playing hopefully by next month. I'm gonna get it playing by next month because everybody wanna hear it. So, y'all know what? Y'all turn around and come check the channel out. If you're on here, thank you for joining the channel. If you're new, join the family. And you know how it is. This is Bass with Gary. The one, the only Bass with Gary. Check that out. And I don't know if y'all can hear it over the truck, but that is really talking trash. It's doing everything that my window is doing right now. But that's Bass with Gary. Come join Bass with Gary. Peace out.